Assalamu alaikum, good morning dear students. Right now we are here with a very very interesting question of basically previously you have come across some numerical values, how to find using formula the change in velocity and the resultant, but right now they are asking only for the direction. Okay, they are only asking for the direction. This is the May-June 2022 question number 4, variant 1-2. Okay, so they are saying that initial velocity of the object moving to the right is o meter per second, and velocity of the object changes, velocity however somewhere the object changes, and the final velocity of the object is downward. Okay, so just mind it that 4 meter per second right initial and 3 meter per second downward final velocity. So right now they are asking for the change in the velocity of the object. Okay, so just first check these out. Whenever you have VI and VF as this scenario, then you will have the change or the resultant velocity like this, okay, delta V. Okay, so in this case, whenever you have VI upper side and VF on the left, you have velocity, change in velocity here. This is a vector rule of addition, reticular component, vector rule. Law of vector addition. And here also, whenever you have in this case VI on the left and VF downward, you have the change in velocity or the resultant velocity like this. Okay, in the fourth case you have initial velocity on the right and VF the final velocity downward, then you have this as the result change in velocity, okay, or the resultant velocity. Okay, so right now just match it out. You have VF on the right and VF on the left. So just if I make this, you will easily understand that it is given that VI right and VF downward, okay, but we know that change in velocity, it is what, it is VF minus VI. okay, so if this is plus VI, if this is positive VI, we will change this to negative VI. okay, this negative VI, and VF is what, it will remain the same, this is positive. Okay, it is VF. So right now this matches the case of this one. Okay, so this matches the case of this one, and you know that whenever VI is on the left and VF downward, we have delta V change in velocity like this, in this direction. Okay, so this will be the change in velocity. Okay, so this is the change in velocity. So you know that these all arrow represent the change in velocity. So when you just match this, you know that only this one, option B is correct. This is the change in velocity, option B. So hope you are getting my explanation, a very easy explanation from my side. Kindly like, share and subscribe my channel so that you can have more and more maths and physics videos. Thank you.